person is because my husband gave me a one talaq at one time, but after the other time he gave me a two talaqs. So that's considered as a second or Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. If someone issues a talaq at one time and after the one talaq or the three times, then at the one time at the same time is considered as a one time, as a one time. And the Quran has given the details how the talaq process is being done, and the Quran says the talaq maratan means talaq is two times, and there's either time over 3 months. So if someone say a talaq at one time and after the either time a husband says a talaq two times, is that considered all at three or the one? So if the husband has said a talaq one time and the period is gone, and the second time he gives the talaq two times, that two time is considered as a one time, and that that talaq has to make sure that talaq has been done after the 3 months of iddah, not within the iddah. So the 3 months has to be completed according to Sharia. This has the process has to be followed and if he mentioned like a two time talaq at the second time, and that it's a second talaq, not the relationship has been ended, and after the second time that's the last talaq actually, because after that there's either time. So either he has to take it back or he has to give the third time. So if he is issued the talaq the third time, that relationship is over. But if he reconciled it, and just he has to be careful with the controlling your anger and controlling your tongue with an abusive wording, because the shaitan is the one who forces a human being to become an angry, and the shaitan is the one who forces a woman to use her abusive words, which makes the husband more angry. But rather those houses who doesn't have this two disease at home, their house is very peaceful.